Hello, in this video I want to show you how to enable or disable ambient RGB light on a MSI MPG monitor. To do this, first you'll need to find the control button on the back right side of your screen. Click on it once to call out on-screen menu. Then enter GI settings, scroll down to ambient RGB light that we can enable or disable. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.